What in Helmor's name was she thinking?
Goliath took out another Escher lab. Seems kinda counterproductive if-
I'm good. Gotta go.
Only the good stuff here.
What the hell was that all about? Sending Jado in with those charges?
Listen, I did you a favor. Jado told me what you were up to. Nice idea, but whatever was in that container would have been more trouble than it's worth. The Orlocks got the message all the same. They know we're in their business now, which means the Silver Talon knows too. We'll draw them out, sooner or later.
Not the way I do things. I'm gonna go find them.
Second best?
Yeah.
You're feeling brave, huh? Not the beer, I mean, showing your face in here.
Am I missing something?
You don't know? The Orlocks are pretty mad. They've put a reward out. On your head.
Well, ain't that a thing? You forgot to mention that part.
I thought I'd let you enjoy a little peace and quiet for a while. What's the rush when you're going to be hunted like a dog for the rest of your life anyway?
Thanks, but I think I can handle the Scrapjacks.
It's not just them now. It's the Orlocks.
You think they're all working for the Silver Talon?
No, I don't. But I think you're interfering with house business now. That's the thing about these gangs. A few of them might try to get rich and make a name for themselves by working with an outlaw like the Silver Talon, but they're still house business. The houses might never admit it, but they know exactly what their gangs are up to down here, and they're always going to make sure it works for the house, too.
I know how it works. Trust me.
The Iron Vipers, the Scrapjacks, whatever they're up to with the Silver Talon, that's nothing. But the control it gives them down here, the train, the container transporter, that's house business. And the Orlocks don't want that interfered with. You're making real trouble for them now. Even my sources up high have heard about it. Good work.
I'm not here to pick a fight with House Orlock.
But you have. You should be pleased. They're worried. We have an opportunity.
And do we have a price on our head? Or is that just me?
Details. Don't worry about that. We have an opportunity. There's going to be a meeting. Leaders from a few of the Orlock gangs, even the clan heads from up in Hive City know about it. And if the Silver Talon really is part of all this, he might even be there.
Where?
Careful. I'm not sure it's quite time to...
Where? I'll find out for myself anyway.
Okay, okay, but keep it down. Jado can help you, but don't be so rash. Maybe just see who shows up first.
Happening?
Not exactly, but I have a trail we can follow. Attention. You need to get inside without raising the alarm.
Everything's dead around here. Need to find a charge to open this door. Power, but nothing. Damn. Rusted shut. Need to start the hydraulics.
discreet than you.
Who's this scummer? We've got some soft flesh over here! Bomb!
Heads up! He's here!
Hey! This is Orlok territory!
Past the sentries.
Good job. Now you need to find a pie.
Did you know they got the big boxes up in there?
What? I can't believe they never told us after everything we did for them.
Yeah, and there's more of them coming through all day. Something's going
very wrong. Remember what the boss said. No headshots.
Thank you.
Looks like I'm going up.
Right there. There he is! Remember what the boss said. No headshot.
We've got some soft
firing you for getting the Orlok business.
Scum with a price on his head. Here comes!
This place looks like the perfect spot for a secret meeting, right?
Sure does. You think they keep the good stuff around here too?
I gave you control, and you're losing it. All that precious, precious Archaeotech, and I gave it to you. And you can't even run the trade.
There's a lot of heat coming our way. You pushed it too far with that bounty on Virax. And that place down there, it's cursed. This is all...
Business punk, you of all people. Hard as open. one plan! I'm gonna feed you to my
those all look rats scattered, but the Scrapjacks are going to be looking for a new leader.
Nice job. While we're here, I'm going to see if I can find me the good stuff. See you later.